Happy Rocktober. Since it's Rocktober, we're gonna change everything. We're gonna bring you at least 2 episodes a week, 2 or more, for Rocktober. It's like that little windsock guy with the air and the arms. So enjoy this episode of Amplified, with the shorter intro, shorter episodes, twice a week. We're pumping them out. This episode of Amplified is brought to you by lynda.com. So today I'm hanging out at Sound Stations because I want to see what Adam's up to. And he's not even at work yet. But I did meet a man named Doug Snow, and he's going to show us how he repairs vinyl. This is a cool trick to learn because if your dog chewed your seat up, or you stabbed it, or something poked it or burned it, if your cigar flew off and burned a hole in your seat, it's nice to know that you can get that fixed without reupholstering your whole situation. Ripped vinyl on the front seats is very common in these motorhomes because the sides pop out. So sometimes the pop-outs can catch the vinyl on the seat and rip the vinyl. Sound Stations just finished some upgrades they did to the motorhome, so they brought in Doug Snow to fix the seats. So I finally see Adam stroll into work, looking like he just climbed out of his grave. So I get all excited and I'm like, oh, my friend is here. I'm gonna go say hi.
What do you want?
Hi.
What do you want?
I just came to say hi, bro.
You should probably think about things before you do it.
And he just disses me.
Fucking jerk, bro.
I hope he gets yelled at for being late. So Doug removed the armrest so he could match the color of the vinyl in the motorhome. And man, he's got his whole lab set up. He's got like bubbling cauldrons and beakers and shit. And he's over there matching colors and mixing it by eyeball.
And, well, it still needs a little more yellow, possibly a little more blue.
You can tell he's been doing this for a long time because after just a few test sprays, he matched that brown color perfectly.
Right on the money!
But this, it's very close. I might just put a little more yellow, but that's pretty close to the color I'm gonna use.
So Danny walked over and I was talking about how Adam was late, hoping he would get yelled at, because he's a f***ing jerk.
The other way is cutting the cable, but the reliability is poor and the warranty factor could be a problem.
Yeah.
Adam was late today. He just didn't call in. He just showed up right now.
I'm on it.
And he didn't even get yelled at.
I was really hoping to film Danny yell at you right now.
I don't get yelled at, so it's not gonna happen.
I get yelled at and I don't even work there. What kind of bullshit is this?
I don't want to talk about it.
Pretty sick?
Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
Adam's a little under the weather. You can tell by looking at him, see?
I hate you.
He's shy and he's sick. Leave him alone. Why do you think Danny doesn't yell at Adam ever?
I don't know, he should get yelled at all the time. But then again, I always called when I was late or when I wasn't gonna be there, so.
That's why he didn't get yelled at, because he just didn't call.
Yeah, sh**.
Now he's gonna get set up inside the motorhome and start patching the holes. That he's adding on to here is the same backing that would be on the vinyl itself. And the paste he uses is also the same material that vinyl's made out of. Using the right materials is really important so the repair job lasts. Now he's going to emboss the texture over the patched area. So apparently the real reason Adam was late is because he was on a hot date and he was out all night.
So tell me a little bit about her. Does she dance?
No, she's a bartender. That's what you do at the bar.
I think she's a pole tender.
I don't think so.
The way you look this morning,
I don't. He really should have got yelled at. Now that the patch job is all done, he's just got to spray the color on it, and then he's going to spray a final texture on there. Now he's going to sand it so it feels nice and smooth, and spray a clear coat over it to protect everything. This vinyl repair job is really good. You can't even tell anything ever happened to the vinyl. If you put four porcupines in your car, and then you put a wild coyote in there, and you throw a firecracker in the window, I think Doug Snow would still be able to fix all your holes in your vinyl.
A+. A+ job.
That's cool. That was a good size hole.
Thanks for watching. We're going to see you Thursday, and make sure you show your support by checking out our sponsor, lynda.com. If you go to lynda.com/amplified, you're going to get an all-access free 7-day pass to all their online courses. They have a great selection of online courses, so make sure you go check them out and take advantage of your free 7-day pass. lynda.com/amplified. We will see you Thursday, and make sure you go to caraudiofeed.com.